here's a little glimpse of the menu. Lots to choose from. Lots to choose from. We actually got the butcher board right here with mac and cheese and Brussels sprouts. Okay, and that's it. So mac and cheese, cornbread, slaw.
You can come on.
Oh no, yeah.
Oh, I turned it on.
Nope. Hey guys. Hey. Today we are at the Polite Pig in Disney Springs. Very excited because we've been trying to come here for a really long time. And our food actually came out super quick.
We literally just ordered it.
Yeah. So we're waiting on some samples of barbecue sauce, but we're going to show you what we got first. Alright, so we have a really nice server. His name is Shane. Super cool dude. He went up and got us samples of all the barbecue sauces. So we've got like a Carolina barbecue, a spicier one, and then that's probably like a sweet traditional. Okay. So they got this terrible place. Like I was saying, like, I was thinking we had to make a reservation to eat here, and I wasn't understanding like why every time we looked on the map, the bar gig was never out there. You just walk right in. You walk right in the line, you order, they bring your food out. And it was like less than 10 minutes.
Not even.
Like less than 5 minutes. So.
Got our Coke.
Sweet tea. Well, this chicken still has feathers on it.
Alright.
Alright, so what do you want to try
first? I'm going to grab some of this right here. I'm gonna make me a little white.
Yeah, so we opted to get the pulled pork. This is cheddar sausage and brisket. Oh, that blue gravy. That brisket is very tender. I'm excited to try the cornbread. Mac and cheese is good.
What is this?
Cheddar sausage. So you should be fine with it. This is super hot, but I want y'all to kind of like. I like the breadcrumbs on the top. I'm gonna try the cornbread first.
That bad guy, look at that. Good?
Yep. Hopefully we won't get copyrighted for this music.
We're special. We were. They knew we were coming. Good shit?
Really good. It's creamy. It's tea. And then you got that crunch from like the breadcrumb on top. Really good.
Kind of looks like a panko style breadcrumb.
Super good. We got our pickles on the side.
Oh my god, you were lying, dude.
Yeah. Pickles on the side because Brian doesn't like pickles. Very creamy and fresh. It has like a pickled onion flavor to it. Really good. Now look, I'm excited about these. Because they're my Brussels sprouts and my favorite. There's so much here. Now this plate is $45 and it feeds two people. And of course, Brian and I are like, you know, we love beans. We're like, oh, it's not a lot of food. But I think it's going to be good for them.
Now the last time we had brisket was back in November at Bucky's. That was pretty good. Probably.
Okay, the pulled pork is very smoky. It's not like a Carolina where it's like vinegar based. So this is good.
That brisket was good. I'm really hoping that you can hear us. We tried sitting outside. It's a beautiful day. It's only like 83.
It's Saturday. It's busy as well. Let's try this cheddar coffee. Nice brunch. Nice snack to outside of the office.
Really good.
Wow. Very good.
Really good. Ooh. That broke off.
Alright, I'm gonna try to do some of this brisket with a little bit of that Carolina on there.
I'm gonna try this without salt first.
That brisket is very tender. It's like melting your mouth. Tender. Very good.
With the brisket, right?
Yeah, very good.
Anything for you, my love? I'm gonna tell you what. You know I love my barbecue.
I'm coming closer with this.
Yeah,
there we go.
Okay. You know I love my barbecue. The traditional one that they have kind of reminds me of like Chick-fil-A. It's really good.
Hey, that's really good. Guys, I gotta get into these Brussels sprouts. Oh my God.
Very sweet, very tender.
Trying, baby. They're like candied Brussels sprouts. Like I make it home, they're really good. I know Brussels sprouts get a lot of hate, but they're my favorite. If they're cooked right, they're good. And hey, I know it's been a while since we've uploaded a video. We got to Florida just fine, things are great, but our internet at our house is extremely slow. So every time we try to upload something, it just doesn't do it. So hopefully, you'll be seeing this video. Wow. Wow, that macaroni is good.
You gotta save me some, girl.
And I'm not usually a big, like, macaroni person, but that is good.
I'll try this chicken.
Alright, since Brian's not a, flyaway napkin. Brian's not a pickle eater. But I'm gonna try the pickle. Good. Oh, that is so good. Sour. For some reason, I was thinking they'd be sweet. They're sour pickles.
That's a server. Change.
Really nice dude. Alright, so the it's perfect.
Okay. Awesome.
Very
awesome.
Good. Thank you so much.
Something on the outside of that kind of got some flesh to it.
What, the chicken?
Yeah.
So this is the Carolina. This tastes like a mustard base. I couldn't hear what he said because the music is so loud, but I think it's like a mustard base. So let's try this. This might be the, I don't know. That might be the one that you would say tastes like Chick-fil-A.
It's like a very sweet barbecue. Yeah. Alright.
Let's try. So it comes with half a chicken. Okay. And let's Let's see. I'm a skin person, so I'm gonna go in for the skin. It's fresh. Still got the feathers on it.
It's fresh.
It's good. I like this seasoning. It is. It does have a little bit of a hit to it, like a peppery.
Uh-huh.
But it's very good. I'm gonna dip it in this Carolina. This was a great experience so far.
Yeah.
And I think we've only been here for like 15 minutes.
And we're celebrating our 14th anniversary.
Yeah. So that's the reason we're out here today. Our anniversary is actually the 22nd of March, but since that's on a weekday, decided to come out, try a place we've been wanting to go. Yeah. I love that sauce.
I know you do.
Do you like it?
That mac and cheese though. That's where it's at though.
The sides are amazing.
Really good. That brisket, oh my god. Or no, pulled pork, right?
You can get, I think, either extra brisket or extra chicken or pork, and I think it's around $5 if you want to add that to your plate.
Sounds like they have ribs.
Yeah.
Those are probably good too. Yeah, guarantee you they got some really good ribs.
Oh yeah.
Come out here and just try the ribs.
I
can
eat these all day long.
Quick, what song is this movie from?
One of those Italian movies you watch.
No.
What?
Ain't No Mountain High Enough. It's been a really popular Disney movie. You might not know what it is. Remember the Titans?
Oh. I've only watched it like 3 times. Yeah, you're right, it is.
Man.
It's a good movie. Yeah. Not my preferred style of Disney movie, but I've watched it a few times.
Right side, strong side. Great movie. Food just makes me happy.
Oh yeah. We were hungry, we hadn't eaten anything all day until getting here. I'm gonna pour some barbecue on my coleslaw.
That's great. Hey, can we get a refill? For the food?
We need a refill on the macaroni. Oh, in that video, You're gonna see me and Brian delivering like a
fat whale. Fat whale. It's bad for me.
Yesterday was St. Patrick's Day, right?
It was.
I made corned beef with carrots, potatoes, celery. I made some fried cabbage. Oh my god, it was fucking good.
And we bought some Corona. Drink that.
I don't drink.
You're a lightweight.
No, it's just I don't need to drink. I'm enough fun without having alcohol involved.
It's not why you drink. You drink to have a good time, to socialize and talk. I haven't had a beer in God knows how long.
I'm drinking sweet tea and socializing.
Yep.
Guys, come to Disney Springs and get you some polite tea. This was good.
It was good.
I'm going to give it a 10 out of 10.
That mac and cheese alone, get anybody in here. That barbecue sauce and meat. Wasn't too crazy about the chicken.
It could have been bigger. If it had more meat on it, that would have been perfect.
Oh, no.
Really good. Really, really good. And again, we got the butcher board. You can look up the menu online. You can see what they have. They do serve alcohol here. It's a walk-up line. You walk up, you order your food, you sit down, or you can take it to go. They bring you out your food and everything you need. Shane, our server, super friendly, adorable.
Fast service.
He's adorable. He kind of reminds me of like Elvis a little bit.
Elvis?
Yeah, a little bit. His hair reminds me of Elvis. He seems like a really sweet dude. Come out here, tip well. Always tip your server well.
Always.
Clean up after yourself.
Yeah.
Don't be a fuss. I'm like red. They are drinking. Those people like turn red when they drink. I'm a red dude. I'm gonna turn red.
Might have been from the pool.
It might be my hair, like bothering me. Like, I don't know. But, all right, guys, come out here. Let us know if you've been here.
We're gonna try to shoot some other stuff today,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, we got something exciting. So, check out for the upload.
Yeah. Can't wait.
Oh, good.
Very much.
We need a
thumbnail?
Yeah.
It's all gone.
No.
People are looking around like, what the fuck are they doing? Sorry,
backwards. Alright, guys. Wait, what are you doing? Wait, what?
I was
Iron Chef. Wait, what are you doing?
I was on Iron Chef. All in all, it was great. Had our DVC discount on the thing. Took off $6, so we left $8 tip, or it's not much.
Hey, maybe we'll run into Mr. Murray while we're out here.
Phil was out here the other day at the ice cream truck.
Phil Rosenthal. Everybody see Phil on Netflix. That's one of my favorite shows. He's living my dream. Y'all check that show out on Netflix.
Everybody loves Raymond.
Yeah, because he did that show. He was the producer on that show. But yeah, somebody feed him. All right. Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
Make sure you subscribe.
And eat well.
Yeah. All the time. Love you. Bye.
Mm-hmm.